Hello friends, this video I am giving in English language, and the font you are looking at the video, it appears to be like that. Vertical line is traveling, and with OSD or pressing menu, the line format changes. As you can see in the picture, it shows that vertical line white bar is traveling from left to right or right to left. That is a no signal bar, okay, when we don't give any signal, and as soon as we give a menu, press a menu button, and the line appears to be this type, where black and white bars are seen. So this type of fault can be repaired, and in my so many videos in my Magic Care Electronics channel, this video I am going to show you an advanced panel repair method by which we can fix the fault. So in this, what I am going to do is that first check all voltages. VGS voltage appears to be 30 volt and VGL voltage appears to be minus 7 or 8 volt, and this voltage is on source PCB, but via this COF it is not traveling to the side COF or gate COF. VGH is present, but VGL voltage is not present. It appears to be 0.8 volt, which has to be minus 7 volt. Now what we are going to do in this repairing method, I have already connected a 15K resistor from VGL point and soldered it onto the VGL point, and the another end of the VGL point is connected and soldered to the multimeter probe, and the pointed end, when I touch to the test points, all test points given on the gate cough, horizontal line appears on the screen. When that lines appears on the screen, that test point is called as VGL fault, and I can directly solder it to that point by removing resistor. Now I am soldering that point. You can see that it's a very very thin narrow space where I am soldering it, so it's very very complicated to solder in that area, but you have to use a head magnifying glass to see all these small things and get it soldered there at the correct point. So what I have done is I have soldered VGH and VGL both points to the respective test points, and now we are looking at the picture. And this video I am just making it fast forward to show you the very briefings of panel repairing, how panel can be repaired. You can still get more information in my training. You can attend my Mumbai training or Ahmedabad training, which is been scheduled on 26th of this month, April 2019, and another training is on 17 May, which is scheduled in Mumbai. You can also give your presence there to make your knowledge updated. So you can see that picture is okay. So this is the easy method when I am explaining it in a very advanced method. So these are some of the COF datas where VGH and VON or VGL, which are there printed on the test points, but you cannot see that prints on the test points. You have to see a COF data. If you don't have the COF data, then you have to use a registered method where I have shown in this video. You can use that method to find out the V on or V off point in the respective test points and solder it there directly by removing that register after finding V on and V off point. So you can see all the test points where these test points are there. This test point may vary in each cough, so that you can find out by register method which test point is for what. First of all, you have to check all the test points and find out which of the voltage is missing. More often VGL and V on or VGH point voltage is missing in the cough. Panel tracks are broken and that voltage, V on voltage, is not appearing at the respective points. So this is a cough data of LG panel. So you can see that V on point and V off points are just exactly in the same direction, very near to each other. So you have to just solder it on to the point by removing that green coating. You can see that the copper dots, and you have to solder a thin wire on that dot, and another end of the wire should be connected to the V on point on a TCON or a source PCB to rectify the fault. So you can see that I have soldered this point. I am just waiting to show you the correct picture. So you can see that now picture is okay and that fault is rectified. In another problem type of panel, the VGH point is missing on the cough, side cough, gate cough, and the pictures appears to be no picture on the panel, and that type of fault can also be repaired by the same type of method which I just disclosed in the previous video. So you can use the same method to rectify the fault. First, you have to measure all the voltages on the panel, which appears to be 12 volt input voltage on the fuse. Another voltage is minus 6 volt VGL, which appears to be present, and one more voltage V on, which appears to be 34 volt, and AVDD volt appears to be 15 volt. So all the voltage on the panel are present. The voltage which is not present on the panel is on the side cuff. Now we have to repair that fault by using an advanced panel method which is invented by me, 15K register method, in which method you will not just blast your cough or damage your cough, and you can rectify the fault with a safety measure using a 15K register. So what I have done in this is just written down all the voltage which I got on the panel, and the voltage which was not present on the cough was the third last point VGL and that fourth last point VGH, 27 volt. So these two points we have to measure the voltages. So after measuring that voltage, which test points is not getting the voltage which has to be provided that voltage from a source PCB directly onto the side cough or gate cough. First, we have to check it by register method. So first I am testing this voltages. First, you can see that I am measuring certain voltages. So minus 6.2 volt is present. That means VGL is okay on the side cough or a gate cough. Now VGH point, which is missing on side cough, so that which has to be 27 volt, which is missing. Now we have to just solder it to the test point. So you can see that I have soldered that point directly after checking which was the point by that register method. and just soldered it on to the test point from source PCB VGH point. Now we are going to see the picture, which appears to be okay. Now the panel has been repaired. So this was the video to show you how panel can be repaired, and more information can be gained by visiting my training in Mumbai and Ahmedabad. It is on 17th of May next month in Mumbai, and on 26th April, just couple of days after, in Ahmedabad, you can attend this training. सभी का स्वागत है इस ट्रेनिंग में, जो कि मुंबई में होने वाली है, मुंबई महाराष्ट्र में. जो मुंबई के आजू बाजू रहने वाले लोग हैं, वो जिनको अपडेट होना है और एलसीडी लाइन में एक्सपर्ट बनना है, वो आप ये ट्रेनिंग अटेंड कर सकते हैं. मेरी एक्सीलेंट थ्योरी के साथ एंड प्रैक्टिकल के साथ आप हर वो चीज सीख सकते हैं जो आप सीखने आए हैं. जो सो ये हसीन मौका आप नहीं खो सकते. सो आप इसके लिए ज्वाइन करने के लिए रजिस्टर कर लीजिए. ₹1000 मात्र भर के आपको रजिस्टर करना होगा. और दूसरी ट्रेनिंग अहमदाबाद में है, जो कि अहमदाबाद के आजू बाजू वाले जो भी हैं, जो गुजरात में रहते हैं या अहमदाबाद के पास में कहीं रहते हैं और जिनको अपडेट होना है और अपनी इस लाइन में एक्सपर्ट बनना है, सो ये मेरी अहमदाबाद की ट्रेनिंग, जो कि 26 से 30 अप्रैल बस कुछ ही दिन रह गए और बहुत ही लिमिटेड सीट्स हैं इसमें. सो अटेंड कीजिए और अपने नॉलेज को एक और स्टेप आगे बढ़ाइए, ताकि आप एक्सपर्ट बने और खूब पैसा कमाएं. सो इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, यू कैन लाइक बाय प्रेसिंग दिस लाइक सिंबल जस्ट बिलो द वीडियो. यू हैव टू प्रेस दिस एंड जस्ट लाइक दैट वीडियो. You can share to so many people so that you can tell them that this watch this video, and just don't forget to subscribe also, because all new videos notification you will get after subscribing, after pressing notification bell icon. So don't forget to press the subscribe button and the notification bell symbol just below the video. And you can get latest video updates whenever I post or upload a new video. Thanks a lot for having an interest in my channel and subscribing it. And if not subscribed, just go and press this button. Enjoy, and thanks a lot. Bye.